Greetings, Mount Zion. This week we are in Ruth chapter 2. I have my John Deere hat on because it's all about the harvest and about gleaning. We're going to try to unpack. It is God's welfare system. We see hospitality in the text. And then my big question for you, whose wing are you under? Come and study with us Sunday. I'll see you in church.